Hey, if you're thinking about voting yes for Amendment 4, then you should, because it gives felons the right to vote.